the first thought that went through my head was, damn, it would be so much easier in life if I were to just kill her and get this over with.
I could have made the choice to try to stop him. I could have made the choice to get help.
I stabbed this guy one single time. That was it.
One split second can determine the rest of your life.
How do you say I'm sorry for taking away someone's loved one?
He came to our house to kill our family.
This is where it's going to get bad.
When you look at the situation, it doesn't look too good.
People say you're a monster, but nobody stops to think what made us that way.
I don't have remorse for her being dead as a person. I just hate that it was my dumbass who did it.